You stand in one spot, you don't move around, you don't make use of your ground, you don't make use of position. So anytime you get into a situation with a person, the first thing you want to do is position. Now you're the player. The first thing I want to do is this. So I line my lead shoulder up to his lead shoulder. You don't never want to stand in the middle of an opponent, because this is where you get hit. Either I'm going to line my lead up with his rear, this is something you learn. You line the lead up with his rear, you line the lead up with his rear. But if this is what I get. I control him. So it's not just my blocking, it's my position. When you are blocking, you stay in your position. What you want to do when you're blocking, you can do it. Get caught up facing your opponent, shoulder for shoulder. Even if you're here and he has to grab you, grab him. See what he grabbed me at? So, when you're here, once he just underhooks, you all know underhooks. Once you start getting underhooks, you're racked. So you want him holding your structure, not holding you. That's why you use this shoulder line, so he's holding my structure, not me. I can slip up out of there and go at him. Don't want him holding this, holding this. That's why the Philly shell that Mayweather used is so effective. It's not really for long distance. The Philly shell is not for out here, it's right here. You don't want to control him, still get off short shots. You know, so the first thing about your defense, and the first thing about any interaction you have with a person, while they're talking, you make sure you, you position yourself and let them keep talking. Do not fight the person here, shoulder to shoulder, so that now, but now I control him with my blocks, and I'm hiding behind my structure over standing right in front of me. So that's one key jewel you have to keep in mind, is that positioning with these blocks is everything. Some of the moves you make look good here, and when it's time to go, you gotta bring it here. So, we'll do a little freestyling. I need some work too.